I've gotten used to the brutality of the monster, but there are times when he surprises me by reaching out and helping someone in need. I both cherish and dread those moments, because as much as I want to take credit for his good deeds, I also have to take responsibility for his crimes.
What? was that? Are you okay?
I've been better. I'm Bruce. Bruce Banner.
Dr. Banner?
How'd you know?
I can fill you in later, but it has to do with the Enclave. It's the brainchild of four scientists, each with his own private army. They use Manhattan as a giant test site. The jokesters on the roof? Specialists in artificial intelligence that's morphed into mind control. I came across some stuff that I shouldn't have. I know these guys have to be stopped. Whatever you were back there, if I had you on my side...
It isn't on anyone's side.
He helped me, right? Look, I'm as good as dead on my own, so if you wanted me to die, you shouldn't have wasted the effort saving me in the first place.
How will I know if you're in trouble?
Put this transmitter in your ear. Hopefully it'll survive your transformation.
Where'd you get this?
You'd be amazed at what you can find in places you shouldn't be looking. Watch your back, by the way. There's a large military presence in town. I thought it was to deal with the Enclave, but maybe they're after that big green Hulk, Ross.
Activate Strike Team Alpha. I want him captured. Yes, sir!
Moving to attack position.
I know those soldiers are bugging you, but I just got a lead on an Enclave lab hidden in a building. Think you could knock that sucker down?
Thank you. Ross has more men down here than you could believe. I don't think you're gonna be able to stop a strike team once it's activated. Your only option is to lie low and wait for things to blow over. Get to the subway. You should be able to lose the army in the tunnels. You lost them. Good work.
Trouble! Ceres is after me.
Ceres?
Enclave's chemical weapon and genetic engineering specialists. Anyway, I've borrowed a tank.
Borrowed a tank?
Yeah, it's a long story. I need to get to a safe house.
Shouldn't you be avoiding trouble instead of seeking it out?
Yeah, maybe I should try that.
Hello?
I could really use an escort to my safe house. The Enclave is everywhere, and they set up checkpoints to try and catch me. Is there a horn in this thing? If you can't get these guys away from me, I'm toast!
Thank you.
following a lead. I'll contact you when I know more.
Info on the Weather Manipulation Division. They're making earthquake bombs of some kind. If you can help me get to them in time, I think I can disarm them.
Why don't we leave it alone?
We can't. They're too dangerous and people could get hurt. If you like, I could go it alone.
Detonation timer activated.
We have to hurry. Can you carry me?
Need a sec to disarm this thing. Extract one earthquake bomb. We'll be finished in no time. Sources, these bombs came from a specific research facility.
2 minute warning.
That's the last of the bombs. Let's get out of here.
Out their research base. They power the shield around the lab. You knock them out, I bet that shield will drop. I'll wait for you here. Please don't forget about me, okay? Nothing left to tell us what's really going on.
spot! Rick? Hello? Hello?
Unbelievable!
Hulk's strongest one there is!
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
That's another one I owe you.
Hey, you ever need anything, you know, anything, you can count on me, okay?